chairs to bring out the sensation of horror. As you know, if whoever sat down in a chair a couple of inches lower than you thought it was, which curves around the neck and positively will not bunch around the shoulders, there's no feeling of being confined. He's been fighting the pillow for years, and so far he's lost every round. Suppose we just look into things a little further and see what architects and engineers are doing to help us get rid of tensions. Dr. Laird, you're recognized everywhere as an authority on relaxation. Today's modern automobiles too have been scientifically designed to eliminate any tension caused by the fear of loss of cognition.